Now entering the arena is a small contingent of our cavalry riders, accompanied by a riderless horse. If you'll notice, the riderless horse carries a set of boots mounted backwards in the stirrups. This is a traditional symbol of a fallen leader. Today, we use this symbol in honor of Mr. Glen E. Keller, Jr., our previous director, who passed away on August 2, 2023. Glen E. Keller, Jr. became the second director of Westernaires upon the death of our first director, Elmer E. Weiland, in 1983. When he took over, Glen had basically a small organization with a big dream. He took that dream and made it a reality through years of hard work and the sheer force of his character. Mr. Weiland was known as our founder, but Mr. Keller was our builder. Glen's many projects included three outdoor arenas, the rebuilding of the red and blue arenas, the addition of administrative offices and classrooms, an award-winning museum of Western history, a caretaker's residence, and our state-of-the-art volunteer and white arenas. This volunteer and white arena complex was named the Glen E. Keller Jr. Equestrian Center in his honor. In addition to all of these physical projects, Mr. Keller took hundreds, if not thousands, of young people and molded them into successful, productive members of society. Indeed, this was the portion of his legacy in which he took the most pride. He created a program through which individuals could grow and family ties could be strengthened. He taught self-respect, personal responsibility, teamwork, and pride in oneself and in Westernaires. He also lived his life by those tenets. He was strict, but he was also immensely supportive, and he never made a rule that he did not follow himself. Outside of Westernaires, Mr. Keller was an accomplished attorney, judge, and loving family man. His professional connections resulted in numerous financial grants to Westernaires and in countless opportunities for Westernaires to perform throughout the United States and even into Canada. His ability to excel in all areas of life serves as a testament to his boundless energy, intelligence, and enthusiasm. Thank you, Mr. Keller, for all that you have given us. We would not be here without you.
Just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, there's
pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me, and I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. There ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land.